Jesse and Makina. Let's give them a big round of applause.